So let's get started by looking at the example Roman discussed. The awesome thing about this is that most of the logic lies in the layout file, and the Java code stays pretty tame. The only time we refer to the collapsing toolbar layout is here, where we assign the title. Collapsing toolbar layout allows us to set the title style when the toolbar is expanded or collapsed. We'll explore in a moment why this is useful. So let's take a look at another food-inspired app. As we can see, we don't have to be limited to a solid background when dealing with a collapsing toolbar. When you scroll, the image disappears and the word eclairs appears in the app bar. The interesting bits about this image view are right here. We want the image to have a parallax effect as it collapses. That's to say that the foreground moves faster than the background, providing a sense of depth to the scene. In this layout, we have a text view whose content takes up a lot of space. We would expect to need to use a scroll view. Without this line, the app doesn't know when to scroll the toolbar, so your toolbar remains stationary. This is because app bar layout expects to have a sibling in coordinator layout that is capable of nested scrolling. You can do that with a nested scroll view from the support library or by setting nested scrolling enabled to true. The nested scrolling enabled property is only present on scroll view for lollipop and above. Nested scrolling works with coordinator layout to notify and manage when the app bar should be scrolling, the nested view should be scrolling, both should be scrolling, or none. Check the instructor's notes for some resources on app bar layout.